I gotta pick up Mike from his house, so I'll be gone. I love you.
I love you too, baby. See you tonight.
Bye, Mama.
We're gonna have some chicken and rice tonight.
Sounds good.
All right. Bye, buddy.
Hello, I was just in a car accident.
Okay, where at?
School Street, right next to the high school.
Okay, on School Street, all right. How many vehicles are involved?
Two, I think.
Okay, and are they blocking the roadway?
Yes,
okay. Are there any injuries that you know of?
Yeah, my friend, I think he's dead, he isn't moving.
Okay, well, go ahead and start fire and paramedics that way. Let me just get additional information from you. Can you give me a description of the car?
White sedan.
Okay. And how about the other vehicle?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know.
Okay. All right. What is your name?
Michael.
Michael, what's your last name?
Wellman.
Okay. We're going to get help there right away. Okay.
Please.
Okay. Okay. We'll be there as soon as we can.
Sonora City Fire, Columbia Fire, Sonora City PD, responding to School Street, two vehicle collision, multiple patients.
I don't know if you realize what you just did, but somebody died today. So you didn't just put your own life. 'cause I'm a little unsteady, a little unsteady. Hold, hold on, hold on to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady, a little unsteady.
Heard anything, but there was an accident this morning at the high school at Sonora High. Did you hear about that?
No.
Okay. There were a couple vehicles involved, a bunch of students, and unfortunately one of the students did not survive the accident. I had to bring you here today because I believe that student to be Gage. I don't know that it's Gage 100%, okay? But the information that I got on scene is that we believe it is Gage that did not survive. And if you're okay with this, I'm gonna need you to identify him. Do you think you could do that? Yes?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you need a few minutes?
Yeah.
Okay. There's tissues right behind you.
This happened just now?
Yes. Just within the last hour. There were several there's students we don't even know if we're gonna survive. There was a horrible accident right at the high school. Same as Gage.
Thank you. distraction.
All rise and come to order. The Superior Court of the State of California and for the County of Tuolumne is now in session. Honorable Kate Pelsager, some judge presiding.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen.
Good afternoon, Your Honor.
The court calls the matter of the People versus Carson Clifton, CRF 55255.
Samantha Arterich on behalf of the people.
Okay. Carson Clifton, the defendant, did commit a felony, namely violation of section 195.5A of the California Penal Code, gross vehicular manslaughter while intoxicated, in that said Carson Clifton did unlawfully and without malice kill Gage Clark, a human being, while driving a vehicle in violation of Vehicle Code Sections 23140, 23152, and 23153. And I'd like to explain to you what that means in terms of a potential sentence, Mr. Clifton. Did you raise your hand?
Yes, Your Honor. If the people may, we just received word from the hospital. The second victim in this case, Devin Battle, has died. We are asking for leave to orally amend and add a second count of the same charge, reflecting the death of Devin Battle as the second victim.
The court will grant that motion. And on the fly here, let me advise you of what is now count two of the felony complaint against you. Carson Clifton did commit a felony, namely violation of section 191.5A of the California Penal Code, gross vehicular manslaughter while intoxicated, in that said Carson Clifton did unlawfully and without malice kill Devin Battle. This accident happened a little bit after 8 o'clock in the morning, but that the blood alcohol level that the district attorney is going to allege against you is 0.10 at 8 a.m. on a school morning. Your exposure is 12 years in state prison on these counts. So, Mr. Clifton, this matter will be continued until 4 o'clock tomorrow afternoon. At this time, you'll remain in custody with Deputy Hoffman and be returned to Tuolumne County Jail.
Thank you.